Hello and welcome back to my arcade, where I am about to do my third match in my best of five. Currently I have won one and lost one. So let's get jumping right in here. Already said I prefer top lane. Team is rather silent again. Not a good sign. Or is it? We don't know. I just had a game where there was a jungle Gragas that did surprisingly well. That was the first time I've ever saw one of those. And it surprised me. What can I say? Fourth in the list, which means I may not get to play top this round. Once again, taking this round. I say once again because this is the third queue that's been dodged. So I've restarted this video three times. Because there's no point that you watch the champion select over and over and over again. Quickly guys, quickly! Hey, there we go. So, Cassidy versus Orianna. I obviously don't know who can win that matchup. If Orianna's good with her shield, then I guess she can negate most of the damage from Cassidy in three sets. Hopefully they'll pick one of the top laners without knowing that I'm going to jail. Or would you like to go Jace? My other top laner that I usually play is Rhythm. However, she can be shut down a lot harder than Jace can. I think Jace is easier to sustain a lane with Jace. After all. Lee Sin, so, Lee Sin top. An error there because it does get me a little quick. Selecting Olaf, the Viking of the Legends. Everybody's made that joke. Ezreal. So, if we can hold back to the late game, technically, Bane should carry us. Just go into my game there. Yeah! Oh! And it's the guy who... Okay. hopefully this will result in a win. If it doesn't, it means I go down to my last chance. Oh dear, that's never a good sign. Then again, I could win this and lose my other match. We'll just have to wait and see what happens. I fought a Lee Sin once in lane. I managed to kill him, but only with the help of my jungler, because then I was able to snowball against him. I was able just to keep getting stronger and stronger, and he couldn't really keep up. Fighting him level 1 is probably not the best idea I have. Because if he takes his Q, he can get some damage back on me. If I take armor though, let's have a look. Yeah, armor 300. It would only give me 2 health pots. It's worth it. Oh, give me 3 health pots if I wait.
Time to make a stand.
Unless we're invading.
Powering up.
Blitzcrank seems to be going straight to the invade route.
I will light our path.
I wouldn't want to.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Never look back. Our future will be bright.
You should die. Yes. That is what we wanted.
Minions have spawned.
That is a perfect start. Yeah, I did use my ignite, but I wanted to secure the kill, so.
I'm always ready. Eyes on the horizon.
I might just miss one.
Without fear.
Yeah, I missed one.
Pave the way.
Never he started with 9 pots. Got level 2 first though. That's because he has killed more minions than me. Ah, I forgot, I didn't take any power pots.
Strike group progress.
Go on, come back.
Our future will be bright.
Oh, I'm going to miss that because I typed a word. Damn it. That was good.
Time to make a stand.
Oh no! That was wrong skill combo there. Doing terrible.
Our future will be bright. Never look back.
Try that. That was terrible engage by me. Terrible engage. My tier is only 700, so I do actually have enough to come back with that. No, you missed. So close.
Never a wrong step.
Happy that he's ahead, he says. Sorry, I've been ignoring you guys. That's not a good way to go. Well, I'm meant to be doing a video. Uh-oh, he's coming for me. Jumped into that for some reason.
Never look back.
That was good. That was very well done.
Powering up.
Actually, at this very moment in time. Hopefully be pretty annoyed right now. And I've got them, so I don't need them. I can, however, buy extra wards. This is a good start. A good start to the game.
Time to make a stand. Never a wrong step.
Oh, there he is.
Our future will be bright.
I sense a nocturne.
Time to make a stand.
Ultimate burn.
Never look back. Eyes on the horizon.
I expect not any second up here. He's using his Q to farm minions.
I will light our path.
An ally has been slain.
Ah, missed my Q. Disappointing. Oh dear, our jungler's quit. No, no, it's our AD carry, that's worse. Dear, I hope Vayne's coming back, because that would mean a loss due to a disconnect.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
That's not going to have anything to do with
that. Enemy double kill.
Powering up. Time to make a stand. Pave the way.
I did have a film too, which kind of sucks.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Can't suicide fast enough. Why guys play rank? They know that they don't have a state connection. I mean, I've had a few DCs myself, yeah.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Thank you.
Ah well, not a lot to do here.
Never look back.
Well, the question is, can we pull it back? My honest opinion, probably not.
Without fear.
Guess I'm going armor first. What was our advantage?
Time to make a stand. Face the future.
Destroyed a turret.
Oh, why did I buy that when they were doing dragon?
Time to make a powering up. Pave the way. I will light our path. I'm always ready. Time to make a stand. Pave the way.
I like to call
without fear.
Oh my god, get him.
An enemy has been slain.
I will light our path. Never look back. Time to make a stand. Never look back.
Let's protect her!
Enemy triple kill.
Oh dear. Well, at least he's getting them to chase him, I suppose. And that was all I did. It.
Never look back. Without fear.
DC just too overpowered.
Time to make a stand.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Ready.
Thank you.
future will be bright.
This does suck.
Time to make a stand.
That's a sucky game. Oh well, that's two losses, one more, and I don't advance, and I go back to whatever. Back to, I don't know how it works. I go back to zero, or, well, we'll soon see, maybe. Anyway, I will see you for video number 4. We will see.